Hello, what's up everybody? Do you want your piano sounds aesthetic? Check this video. The first thing you should do is adjust the volume of each note. Then, you must add some effect presets like this. The most important thing is automation clip-on fine-tune button. You can add stereorizer effect if you need that. Congratulations, now you are the aesthetic beatmaker.